This video shows how to perform a factory reset on an HP tablet with Android. If your tablet is not working correctly, or if you plan to sell it or give it away, you may want to perform a factory reset. Resetting your tablet erases your personal data and restores the tablet to its brand new factory settings. This video demonstrates how to reset your tablet if it starts normally and if it does not start. A factory reset erases all the personal data saved on your tablet, including any downloaded apps, system data, app data and settings, music and photos, other personal data such as files, emails and contacts, and your Google account. After the reset, you can restore your Google accounts and any data that you sync to the web. To ensure your app data, Wi-Fi passwords, and other settings will be restored after the reset, touch All Apps, and then touch Settings. In the Personal section, touch Backup and Reset. Then make sure there is a check mark next to Backup My Data and Automatic Restore. If your tablet starts normally and you can access the Settings menu, complete these steps to reset your tablet. Before you perform a reset, remember to back up any personal files, such as photos and music, to web storage or to an external storage device. Next, plug the tablet into a power outlet. To start the reset, touch All Apps, and then touch Settings. In the Personal section, touch Backup and Reset. Touch Factory Data Reset. On the next screen, touch the Reset Tablet button. You will be warned that you can't reverse the reset. Touch Erase Everything to confirm and begin the reset. The tablet powers off and the reset process begins. When the reset is complete, the system restarts and your tablet is ready for setup. If the tablet does not start normally, you may have to perform a reset without power to the tablet. Note: different tablets use slightly different processes for performing a factory reset. Consult HP online support documents for your specific tablet. Before you begin, plug the tablet into a power outlet and allow the tablet to charge for at least 1 hour. Then, unplug the tablet. With your tablet turned off, press either the volume up or volume down button and the power button at the same time. Which volume button you push depends on your specific tablet. Some tablets have extra steps before the recovery menu displays. If your tablet displays the boot menu, press the volume down button until recovery kernel is highlighted, and then follow the steps in the online support documents for your specific tablet. When the Android recovery menu appears, press the volume down button until Wipe Data Factory Reset is highlighted. Then press the power button to select it. Your screens may look different depending on your tablet model. The screen displays a Confirm Wipe of All User Data, This Cannot Be Undone message. Press the volume down button until Yes, Delete All User Data is highlighted. Press the power button to confirm. A recovery screen shows the reset process. When the reset is complete, the recovery screen opens, highlighting the option to Reboot System Now, and the Data Wipe Complete message shows. Press the power button to select Reboot System Now. After the system reboots, your tablet is ready for setup. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/supportvideos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/hpsupport.